The moon on the horizon. The question of why the moon looks bigger on the horizon than when it's high in the sky has been debated for several thousand years. One popular myth, dating all the way back to Aristotle in the 4th century BC, and which still endures somewhat today, is that it is simply a case of magnification caused by the Earth's atmosphere. While a magnification effect is taking place, it actually is going the other way and is more of a compression. Atmospheric refraction causes the moon to appear slightly smaller in the vertical axis when it is near the horizon versus when it is high in the sky. This refraction, combined with the fact that the moon is about 4,000 miles further away when it is on the horizon, causes it to appear 1.5% smaller if you were to measure very precisely its apparent size on the horizon versus higher in the sky. So, if it's not magnification from the Earth's atmosphere, what is going on here? In short, the moon appearing bigger near the horizon is nothing more than an optical illusion. It's really as simple as that. You can verify this by taking a pair of calipers, or even just a ruler, and measuring the diameter of the moon on the horizon. Later that night, when it is higher in the sky, measure it again. Be sure to hold the measuring device at the same distance away from your eyes each time to get accurate results. If you do it precisely enough, you'll find that it will actually measure about the same size both times, despite appearing nearly twice as big to your brain when it's on the horizon. Exactly what is going on in our brains to cause this optical illusion is still somewhat up for debate, but it seems to center around size consistency, where our brains are trying to grapple with the size of an object versus how far away it thinks it is. For instance, when you see people very far away from you and their heads look incredibly tiny, your brain doesn't think for an instant that the people and their heads are actually tiny. Your brain adjusts your perception based on what else is in your vision to gather that third dimension of depth. Something of this same effect is thought to be happening with the moon, only this time your brain is getting tricked into thinking that the moon is farther away when it is on the horizon, making it appear bigger to you. This is known as a Ponzo illusion, named after Italian psychologist Mario Ponzo. Mario Ponzo first demonstrated the Ponzo illusion in 1913. In his experiment, Ponzo drew two converging vertical lines on a piece of paper. He then drew two horizontal lines crossing these lines, one at the top and one at the bottom. These two horizontal lines are the same length, but it appears that the top one is much longer because it looks farther away. This is due to our brains interpreting the two converging lines as parallel lines that only appear to be converging because they are getting farther away. Thus, if both horizontal lines are making the same length imprint on our eyes, but one is farther away, then the one that is farther away must be much larger, so our brains perceive it as larger than it actually is. So, in the end, it's a matter of our brains getting tricked in terms of the distance from the moon to us when it's on the horizon versus high in the sky. When it's on the horizon, the brain has reference points to compare and judge the distance, and similarly adjust the apparent size based on that perceived distance. When it is high in the sky, there is nothing useful to compare it to, so the apparent size changes based on how far away our brain thinks it is at that point, namely thinking that it is closer to us high in the sky and farther away on the horizon. So I really hope you liked that video, and if you did like it, click like below and leave us a comment to let us know what you think. And also check out a couple of our other videos, which are linked to on the screen now, and don't forget to subscribe for brand new videos every day. Thanks for watching.